researchers who have long suspected that in their marshes may be submerged the mythical Atlantis. The ancient and mythical lost city, described in the texts of the Greek philosopher Plato, existed and was located near the National Park of Donana, to the north of the Spanish city of Cadiz, Andalusia, according to researchers. Experts from privately held UK firm Merlin Burrows have come to this conclusion through satellite imagery of the area and field studies. Study director Tim Akers said that in addition to the discovery, they also found evidence that ancient peoples were advanced, reports The Sunday. The group of scientists are also the first to indicate Donana as a possible location from where the lost city was located, before being wiped from the face of the earth by natural causes. The swampy park had suspected for years of being the site of Atlantis. The laboratory analysis of the material collected showed evidence of a new type of concrete, as well as an advanced metallurgy. Ancient ruins flooded in the Spanish coast are the lost city of Atlantis, experts say via satellite. Archaeologists point out that most of the archaeological sites located near the coast were of Greco-Roman origin, as both civilizations inhabited the area at the time. However, the new survey claims that such settlements were much older and more advanced, dating back to the times of Atlantis. We filmed clear evidence and collected samples that were analyzed scientifically in a laboratory in Medina, Italy, which is used to study ancient Roman finds, Akers was quoted as saying. The presence of mica, potassium, and other tiny minerals in the materials collected for analysis shows that they were artificially mixed, proving that civilization had very advanced technology, says expert Giacomo Falanga.